Our goal this year for the Jump Rope for Hire was to raise $4,500. At the end of the Jump Rope for Hire event, we raised $5,180. All of the money raised goes to the American Heart Association. So I want to say thank you to all the students, thank you to all the parents, thank you to all those who helped fundraise. As far as the deal was, if our school could raise $4,500, I would wear a duck costume in front of everyone. The original goal was to wear it during the private classes, but I thought it'd be unfair for one class to see me before another class. So when I emceed the talent show, I just decided this would probably be a great idea to wear it during the talent show. Also, the top five fundraisers, they wanted a Subway lunch that will happen next week, hopefully, with me from Subway. Those top five fundraisers are, and I call your name, you can come on up, Joshua Rouge, McKenna Neumeyer, Sheridan Anderson, Dale Knutson, and Ellen Reeves. Let's give these top five fundraisers a big round of applause. To a bunch of different songs. It's McKenna Neumeyer and Izzy Hollister. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Good afternoon, Scott. I've been very long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Canada?
Ella Hoggard are going to help me. I said a couple jokes in between our acts while they get ready for the next one. So So here we go, Katie Allen.
Mm-hmm.
Then
for Taylor Freeman. Dance if you reach for the sky.
Yeah.
Next up, we have another dancing routine to What Makes You Beautiful. Let's give a big round of applause for Jake Pop, Karina Lore, Sabrina Bay, Dalher, Kachia Bay, Azetta Rodriguez Sanders, Allie Roder, Claire Stiles. with a song, The Riverboat Jazz.
Everyone else in the fair.
Next up, we have a combination dancing and singing routine done by Isabella Harper, Morgan Allen, Amanda Kellen, and Memphis Thompson. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Let's give her a big round of applause.